Hello and welcome back to No One Plays. Today we're playing Fallout 4 and we're going to find ourselves some Nick Valentine down here in Park Street Station. We have the mission to go rescue him from a gang of baddies. And I've got myself a new gun. Oh, new gun. Gun that's just slightly better.
Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around him. What does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let
his oops. That was bad.
Start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Oh, come on.
Hey.
Okay, fine.
Hey.
Okay.
Over here.
Oh, really? Somebody's out there. I would never have guessed. Stop freaking moving, you piece of shit. What? He didn't die from two shots. How dare he? How dare he? Oh well. Oh well. Switching over to the pistol again. The shitty, shitty pistol.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. Caught that detective snooping around. What does he do? Locks him up. He ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Come on. Get out here. No. Whoa! Ah, fuck. playing on survival is so brutal sometimes. Should have used vats, I hate vats.
Joining Skinny Malone. Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever
made. Also hate.
Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. Caught that detective snooping around him. What does he do? What? Locks him up.
Oh.
Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Come on, let me through. Yep, healing is essentially non-existent in this.
He's here for the detective.
God fucking damn you. No, too many of you. Off.
It's gonna blow, you mugs! Keep their heads down!
That really hit no one.
Malone's gonna have your guts for God.
I hate not being able to stand there somewhere far off. Maybe we should go and get a freaking suit. Damn it, they don't do anything. Because I suck at throwing gas. You be wary, I still have two of them. What? Oh shit. You piece of shit. And yes, I'm still healing from all that time back. Still not done. Whoa! God damn it. Stimpaks! Stimpaks everywhere! Hello. Oh shit, come on. Oh shit, that's just... It's my little ally. Fucking piece of shit. I really wanna go down there with the freaking shotgun, but that's just... Impossible. Now, come on. Let me hit you. Nope, that's not gonna work. Fine, shotgun it is. Yeah, that's how good I am. Shit. You totally dodged that. Don't play it for a week and become a dribbling idiot. How dare you? How dare you do a takedown on me? All I wanted to do was get off another shot. Ah. Finally, now I can actually move in to where the enemies are actually reasonably spaced. Ah, yes. Do you have any aid? Mm-mm-mm. So submachine gun, I might be able to use that one. Should have quite a few shots. Bubblegum. Yay, they can heal me. So what would have blown up? Seriously. They took two freaking shots? Are you fucking serious? Two headshots for one. Freaking guy. That's insane. That's not even like a bad rifle, it's a very powerful rifle, in fact. Get rid of him. You're all bravado and no brains, aren't you? Hello there. Nope, wasn't enough. There we go. Much better. I love sniping this. Ah, fucker. Just as I shot, how dare you? I'm not allowed to do that. Whoop, there's another one. I'll get him eventually as well. Where are you? Where are you, buddy? There's two of them. Yeah, I see them right there. Don't you worry. I'll take them out. Three just standing there. Perfect. Thank you. I've been using quite a bit of ammo though. The good stuff as well. Take it all. Take it all after all. Have so much space for all of the stuff. And usually you can find some sort of a crafting station nearby. So you can get rid of all of the excess weaponry and excess armor that you don't need. There we go, and now it works much better. It's just that initial little doorway that's kind of hard to get through. But afterwards, easy. Maybe I shouldn't say easy, but easy enough. Where's the thing? Oh, there's the thing. Get a free pipe rifle, oh my god, and some dirty water. Nice of them. I should have had it a bigger magazine, but it really doesn't matter for a rifle of this slow reload speed. If it was like a pipe rifle or something like that, then maybe. If you have a very powerful pipe rifle, that can be amazing. Like a pipe rifle with this caliber can be extremely strong. Have I ever been to the glowing sea? Yes, I've played through the game, as I said. So you had to go through the glowing sea. And frankly, just strolling through with my power armor, there wasn't much of an issue, was there? Whenever you're in your power armor, you're just so strong. The only thing that ever defeats you are grenades. And of course, nukes. Those are the things that you have to fear. Other than that, nothing. Deathclaws, who cares about Deathclaws? A high powered rifle with the right perks goes right through them. They literally have no chance. Hello. They're cautious. He just got shot in the head, and they're like, "Oh, there might be something out there." What do you think that was? I think that was a bunch of pissed off gangsters. I'm going to piss off some more. Goodbye. Shouldn't hide. Yeah, hiding is for stupid people. So how about you get out of your cover? Oh man. Hey! Ah, damn it. I hate shooting past them. And goodbye. I love rifles. A rifle for every situation. Where are you, buddy? You know you're somewhere. There we go. I know it wasn't a bad shot, but that's okay. Ah, no! Hate wasting this ammo, at least at this point. Someone had a 45 caliber rifle that was absolutely amazing. I'm carrying too much. Hey, Pepper.
Hey.
Point the way. Don't mind the clutter.
I can take your press cap away. No more press cap for you, lady. But you can have all the clutter. Brr. Brr. There we go. Oh my god. She looks so strange without her cap. What have I done? I'll take lunchbox. So I'm not sure where the actual... what's it called? The actual workstation will be. Which is kind of annoying. I know that there's a quick exit here. Don't need to open it now. But I do believe that there is one. Ah, shit.
Hey.
What can I do?
Great.
Looking for something specific?
Yes. I'm looking for you to wear a fedora now. Crap, you can wear quite a bit. Don't need any of these. What? Ah, Piper can't carry anymore. That much for your carrying capacity. That's fine. We'll find it somewhere. I was referring to the workstation. Though it may be a little bit late. Why would you go through the glowing sea in the hazmat suit? To be fair, I actually hedged my bets and went in the hazmat suit inside of the power armor. There was certainly no radiation getting through me. Through to me. Yeah, why? Ah, come on, you saw me already. Three shots, eh? Did I though? Danger.
Leaving so soon. Was just starting to admire you.
Ah, no! What? Thank you, Piper. You fucktard. Seriously? Fucking hate Sure. Sure, bunny. You're very, very normal. Need to heal up. Also got some water, so... Where's my water? There you go. Maybe we should use drugs more often. I think I remember this vault. It was to be run by an absolute idiot and was to be populated with rich, privileged people, and all of their privilege was going to be taken away. Take me it all.
Only opens with a key.
Or from the other side. Because MacGuffin, you have to have a tunnel-like way through this.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron.
She's a fucking genius. No, you didn't. Yeah, so I'll have to start dropping stuff, but that's okay. I can decide what isn't valuable enough later. This looks very familiar though, from another vault that I've seen in this. While we are on the topic of vaults, there's just not enough of them. Feel pretty safe. Oh, come on. Yes, are you afraid of your own shadows now? The shadows that keep on killing. Sometimes, Piper. Just sometimes. Sometimes you remind me why I never take you anywhere. Why we can't have anything nice. Oh wait, there's another guy down there, isn't there? Yep. Oh, come on. Just a nice little headshot. Yeah, wanna come out? Come out and play. Oh, there.
What was that?
There he is. But there's actually multiple guys down there. I don't think so. It's probably just one. Ah, fuck, man. Oh no, I can't run. Okay, fine, I'll start dropping stuff. Probably a couple of weapons. Sword. Sorting is still fucked, because why the hell would you just have a sort menu that you have to circle through instead of like having a drop-down menu? Why? Especially since it's outside of the Pip-Boy anyways. Like, all of this stuff is like... They tried to make a really nice inventory, and then they have a ton of stuff that's just not integrated. Just maybe drop two of them. Poppy pins, food, money. What's a classic? You're gonna die already. I do know that there's a bobblehead where we find Nikki. Okay there, buddy. Oh, he ran away. Hello, Trigger Man? Gooified. God, I wish I could already find the freaking workbench. Yeah, stuff I already saw. Great, cigarette carton. Something I should take. Sorting is really... I mean, the inventory has a ton of issues. The elevator thing, I never had an issue with, because elevators are pretty fast if you're on an SSD. If you're not on an SSD, they're not very fast. They will take unrealistically long times. If you're playing it on an SSD, you should be fine, really. But that's for many modern games. I personally would recommend playing most of these like open world titles or big titles like that on SSDs. Like, other games just don't really matter. What's up, Dino? He ran into safety. Dino danger! Dino danger! Dino danger! He's gonna come down here, isn't he?
You made a mistake. Now you pay for it.
Piper, how about you stop screaming?
Where'd you go?
There's really no reason to. Yeah, because I killed him. You did nothing. If that's what you call holding your own, then fine. I did. So, which yet? There's a bobby pin. At least nothing, right? Couple of ammo rounds. And they actually can level up now. There we go. More armor. Better weapons. Yeah! That's exactly what I want. Okay, let's go up there. To Nick freaking Valentine. Best character in the game. And it's time to cut already! So you will not see him. Ew. Doing like a box. This is it? No, it's not. Of course not. There we go.
Yes.
You can have a pistol. Is it one? A pistol. Viper likes if I go pickpocket things. Good. Wonderful. Anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.